I get the feeling we're not alone here. Purple Kupi Ras. That's odd. That's not how it works. Dropped items belong to whoever finds them. That was the rule back in the Knights of the Blood Oath, right?
Asuna.
でも、このドロップ品はやっぱりキリト君にあげるよ。
If you're really sure, I guess I can hold on to it for you. Hey, what do you say we take a breather for a moment? Have a chat?
なんで?
You seem, I don't know, dispirited somehow. Like you could burst into tears at any moment.
え、私? そんなレアドロップ出して嬉し泣きかななんて!
Asuna, come here a moment.
キリト君は何でもお見通しだね。ごめんね。私、本当は最近ちょっと辛かったんだ。Because
of our marriage status, you mean?
うん、それもあるかも。 システム的な問題だって分かっていても、ふとした瞬間にキリト君のステータスが見えないとなんだか不安になる。それにね、22層の家に帰れなくなっちゃったじゃない。あの家にはキリト君と一緒の思い出が全部詰まっていたから。みんなと同じ宿屋で眠るのも嫌なわけじゃないけど、寂しくて。
You know, why can't Asuna and Kirito sleep in the same bed? Asuna, everything you just said, it makes me sad too. But we'll get it all back, I promise. Yui told us how to restore our marriage data, right? And as for the house, well, we'll buy another one somewhere. Then we can make new happy memories at our new home.
そうだね、キリト君。
You'll see. Everything will be just the way it was, and we'll finish this game once and for all. So I need you to be positive for me, okay? There, that's better. I was just admiring your smile. Looking at it cheers me up too.
もう、私もキリト君から元気をもらいたいな。
I do?
なに照れてるの？
No, I just wasn't expecting that all of a sudden.
もう、ちゃんと元気を注いでほしいな。
I think I'm blushing a little bit. Of course I will.
元気になれそう。
I get the feeling we're not alone here. Man, that got me all blushy. Wow, this one's a little big.
Kirito-kun!